You know, the idea that banks are a place that stores money, you know, in reality, that's not. If you look at my bank, you know, my money, such as it is, actually my overdraft, is really quite small. Much of my money is actually in the form of pensions and investments and savings bonds and all this sort of thing. What the bank's really storing is my identity. Actually, what the bank is really storing is my reputation. That's what's really in the vaults. Reputation.